Yo, what's happening? Are we live? Is this happening? Say what? Oh, nice. So we're live? Are we live? Oh, hey, what's up, everybody? I was waiting for the cue and never got one. That's okay. Hey, thanks so much for hanging out with me today. This is exciting to be a part of Scenes and the Scenes pop-up show series. So my name is Brandon Murphy. I'm a pop artist from Raleigh, North Carolina, and I'm pretty hyped about spending a little time with you for the next 15 or 20 minutes. Hopefully you'll get to know me a little bit. I'll play some of my songs for you. And just this entire time, like if you guys have any questions for me, want to know anything about my life or my music, feel free to ask. I think on this back screen that I'm looking at here, I'll be able to see your question. I may get my man Wade to read it off for me. A couple people helping me out today. Wade McNeil, you are the dude. He's running camera and running everything for Facebook Live. And then making his way to the stage, ladies and gentlemen. There he is. This is Brandon Williams. He's my MD, my keyboard player, he's a jack of all trades, no doubt. One of the most talented dudes I've ever known. So we're excited to play some songs for you. I know like the first few moments of like Facebook Live stuff, I know people are just like kind of getting in and there's like lag and stuff like that. So maybe we'll just give it a minute. I'll just ramble, talk a little bit while you guys get in. If you want to like leave a comment letting us know that you can hear me and that everything's going good, that would be super helpful. So again, my name is Brandon, and I live in Raleigh. I have a wife and a seven-month-old little girl named Mila, so my life is really full, and I've been playing music for a long time, I guess. My debut single just came out. I'm kind of new on the scene, so my debut single was just released like a couple months ago. I'm actually going to play that song here in just a second. That's what we'll start with. So it's called All the Wrong Things. And why don't we play right now? Why not? Thank you guys for hanging out with me. This is my single. It's called All the Wrong Things. I gotta be honest.
Maybe I'm not in control. Playing with fire is taking me over. I light the fuse and I'm watching where it goes. I wish you would stop me. This feels too good for it to be wrong. I'm just trying to follow my heart. Have I betrayed you all along? Oh, I'm in love with the mirror, but the face in the glass is a killer. Will I ever get out of my own way? Yes, I want all the wrong things. I want all the wrong thing. I want all the wrong thing. Need you to make me right. I should have left here at 10. She had that look in her eye when it's over. Already know how tonight is gonna end, but that won't stop me. I can't just look when I wanna touch. I might lose everyone that I love. More than a game feels like a war. Oh, I'm in love with the mirror, but the face in the glass is a killer. Will I ever get out of my own way? Yeah, yeah. Gotta taste it, but it's toxic. Here we can't pretend I don't want it. Maybe the reason why I'm stuck on replay. Yeah. need you to from the wrong side of the fence. I got no defense. Can't run from the truth, can't run from my sins. It's just the part where you pick me up, you gon' dust me off, and I swear to stop. So help me God, give me one more shot, but I still want all the wrong, wrong things. Cause I got all the wrong, wrong keys. Trying to be better, but I'm never gonna win the battle. Tail for the tower in the middle of the ring. Ring, ring, call me out, pull me out. If it thrills me, it's gon' kill me, no doubt. I thought that vice was playing nice, but it's just
freaking me out.
I'm in love with a mirror. Face in the glass is a killer. Will I ever get out of my own way? Ooh, ooh yeah. Ooh, gotta taste it. It's toxic. Here again, can't pretend I don't want it. Maybe the reason why I'm stuck on replay. You know I want it. I want all the wrong, wrong, wrong. I want all the wrong, wrong, wrong things. I want all the wrong, wrong, wrong things. Need you to make you know, I want all the wrong, wrong, wrong things. I want all the wrong, wrong, wrong things. I want all the wrong things. Hey, make me right, make me wrong. So make me right. Need you to make me right. Won't you make me right? Won't you make me right?
Thank you guys. That's my single, All the Wrong Things. I think we're struggling to see any comments or questions. We're working on that. So I hope you guys are digging it. So as you can see, I like to write honest music. So that's kind of what I'm about. I like to say that my songs, I like to write about what it means to be human. So, some of my songs will be about the deep things in life, like, you know, All the Wrong Things is about, it's about the human heart, it's about the depths of our heart, and like, how, you know, it's crazy that when we get what we want, it doesn't always end up going well for us, or the people around us, the people we love. So, I really want to deal with, like, you know, the topics, the things that we don't really talk about in pop music. So, honest pop would be the way that I would describe what I do. So, but, you know, I want to talk about what it means to be human. So you may hear songs like All the Wrong Things that deal with something that's really deep and relatable for all of us. And then you may hear love songs too. So I want to talk about life. My songwriting is really just obviously it's influenced by my experiences. I think that's true for every artist, every songwriter, everywhere. But you know my songwriting is also influenced by just what I want to see in our culture, or you know, uncovering maybe what's really going on in our culture. My songs are influenced by my faith in Jesus. I just feel like there's so much to talk about that maybe we're not talking about in pop music. So that's a big passion of mine. And that really, I think honest music, right? That really brings us to, the next song that we want to play for you guys. Something really significant happened in our culture. In our country last summer specifically. And I think when big things happen, when events take place that are significant for a group of people, a large group of people, like art has a responsibility. You know, I think that's something that I really want to be about, and I want to recover, I guess, for artists today is, and not that nobody's doing that, but I definitely want to be a part of that wave that when something happens, art has a responsibility to talk about it and to maybe, you know, push us forward. And so, you know, last summer we really faced some difficult things in our nation as regards to race relations and you know, relationships with law enforcement, and specifically, so I know that's a much larger story than just that. And I just lost battery in my in-ear pack. You want to help me out, Wade, with that? But you know, this issue is such a you know, such a sensitive thing, and like I said, I think music has the it's our job to really talk about these things and to help people, whether it's grieve or help them, you know, deal with the consequences of this and ask questions and maybe answer questions. And so I just started thinking about just how this is maybe a little awkward for you. Wow. Thanks for hooking me up, bro. You know, I promise you guys, we're close. This is not, you know, anything that's out of the question for Brandon and myself. Where was I? But, you know, when things happen, I hope that music takes their responsibility seriously to talk about it and to help us move forward. So just a very, you know, a very sad summer, last summer, and there's some very difficult things that we're still walking through. And so it was impossible not to write this song. So I want to play it for you now. It's called American Tragedy.
Tragedy, tragedy. Nothing I can do, it's just a tragedy, tragedy, oh, tragedy. Nothing I can do, it's just a way. I gotta get it off my chest. This one's for my friends who are afraid of being next. This one's for Twitter fingers satisfied to post opinions in a text. I got the mic now. I don't know about you, but I know about me. Gotta throw my hands up, feels like I can't breathe. I used to believe we all were free. Things are always better than they seem. But gunshots ringing in the dark and blood spilled, it'll never stop. Feels like chaos, yeah. I guess we haven't really come that far. Enough is enough. The systemic nemesis is to blame. In almost four centuries, nothing has really changed. I use my white privilege to make sure that you're awake. Wake up, wake up, wake up. I got too many black friends. Many women been there since the beginning. They gon' be there till the end. So no, I won't be silent. It feels so quiet. Is anyone behind me? Tragedy, tragedy. Nothing I can do, it's just a tragedy, tragedy. Oh, tragedy. Nothing I can do, it's just a American tragedy. Shots fired, shots fired, oh no, not again. Shots fired. We all hit our knees, praying here for relief. Turn on the news and now they're killing police. Don't understand these gunshots ringing in the dark. And blood spilled, it don't ever stop. Such a thin line to walk and the wires keep getting crossed. Cause we haven't really come that far. Enough is enough. Live by the sword, die by the sword. History repeated, I can't take anymore. How long, oh Lord, how long? dreams of seeing this come together, believing that we can win. Before the story's written, I gotta pick up my pen. If I don't use my voice, then I'm afraid that in the end it's just a... American tragedy. American tragedy. American tragedy. I introduced him to you guys earlier, but this is Mr. Brandon Williams on the keys. You're more than your skin. You're more than your skin. I'm enticed by your beauty, and it's not without, it's within. You're more than your skin. So what are you pretending? What are you protecting? The body will fade and bend, but your soul never ends. You're more than your skin. Do my eyes deceive me? Can I pull you in? I want to taste the mystery. 'Cause every time that we touch is the evidence. There's a fire underneath. You keep showing your world to me, and I keep falling in love. It ain't just what my eyes can see. It ain't even the rush. Gotta get beyond your skin. Keep on finding the beauty that's hiding. Gotta get beyond your skin. I wanna get undercover, 'cause beauty lives beyond your skin. Ignorance. I wanna solve the mystery. Yeah. I think it's time we forfeit every arrogance and lay your weapons at your feet. 'Cause you keep showing your world to me, and I keep falling in love. Our soul all turns to a sin. Keep on finding the beauty that's hiding. Gotta get beyond your skin. I wanna get undercover, 'cause beauty lives beyond your skin. waiting. We're face to face it. There's more to see, I wanna see. I gotta get beyond your skin. I keep on finding the beauty that's hiding. Gotta get beyond your skin. I wanna get undercover, 'cause beauty lives beyond your skin. Oh, 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 oh,
oh. That song is called Skin. Hope you guys are doing good. Wait, scroll that beautiful screen down. Let me see what we got here. We got any questions? Anybody got any questions? I answered one of them already. Oh, the songwriting one, yeah. Yeah, a lot of different influences for sure. I guess that's what the question was. Oh, here we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, what inspires my songwriting? A lot of different things. A lot of things that I've seen, but I think more so things that I want to see, that I want to see happen, either like in my own life or, you know, kind of just in our culture and people's lives. A lot of dreams that I guess have been put in my heart, a lot of dreams that I think God has put in my heart. And so, yeah. Well, it's been really great hanging out. Again, my name is Brandon Murphy, and I really hope to connect with you guys outside of this. I want to thank Scenes for sure for, you know, hooking us up with this opportunity, being able to be a part of their pop-up shows. So you guys, check out Scenes, check out their website. There's going to be a link for that here on their Facebook page. Check out their website. So many just super dope articles and so many things to read. They cover pop culture really well. So from movies, film, TV, music, the whole nine. So go check it out. But I want to share one more song with you if that's cool. This one is for my lady, and it's called The Heat.
I don't need nobody to tell me that she's out of my league. Oh, no. 'Cause ever since she walked in the room, it's been a struggle to breathe.
So hot in here. It's so hot. guys so much. Be sure to check out Scenes for more great music. My name is Brandon Murphy. Hope to see you again soon. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.